spuds coming under fire. What's going on out there, Jeff Flock?
It's a potato harvest time here in Indiana, Connell, and I'll tell you, look at this. I can dig it up myself. I'm going to find potatoes down here, aren't I? Look at there. Look at that. Ground's full of them. Some people don't like them. Folks at Harvard say they make you fat. We're going to answer that in just a moment.
A Harvard study is pointing the finger at potatoes as part of the obesity epidemic in this country.
No, potatoes? Potato farmers, they're crying foul over it. And Jeff Flock's out there at a Black Gold potato farm in Indiana. What's the response? I think I know the answer to this. What's the response of these potato farmers, Jeff?
You know, it's a little bit, potatoes are a little bit like guns. You know, guns don't kill people. People kill people, and potatoes don't make people fat. People make people fat.
There you go.
Back runs us. And, you know, we asked him to wait for a second. You can go ahead and go ahead. Come on. Come on down. We want to show you what a potato harvest looks like, because that's what's happening out here. This is potato harvest time, and unfortunately, the hot weather's not hurting you at this point, although you irrigate this crop.
Yeah, absolutely. Here, this field we're harvesting, we would have stopped irrigating 3 or 4 days ago, but the rest of the crop is still being irrigated.
And what would you say to these folks? I mean, USDA just said, let's not put as many of them in school lunches because we're concerned they're making kids fat. What did the potato industry say to that?
The potato's a very nutritious vegetable. It's got more potassium than a banana. It's got half the daily allowance of vitamin C, while just having 110 calories, zero fat, zero cholesterol, zero sodium.
You can't help what sour cream and butter get put on it.
Well, we got to be careful, judicious, on what kind of toppings we use.
And what we're seeing right here, before we get away real quick, what am I seeing here? And hey, Lori, maybe we walk up to it just to show people how potatoes are harvested. You know, my dad grew up on a potato farm in New Jersey, and they dug them up with shovels back in those days.
Well, we use a potato harvester now, and it lifts those potatoes and helps separate them from the soil and from the potato plants.
And right now you're seeing the harvest of what they call white. What are they?
These are round white potatoes.
Okay, round white potatoes, guys. Going to be potato chips soon.
All right, Jeff Flock on potato defense out there in Indiana. Thank you, Jeff.
Jeff Flock has the story.
I tell you, some days you just wonder what people are thinking. Potatoes don't make people fat. People make people fat. Pretty soon, you're going to start to see potatoes coming down this line in the potato harvest that started here in Indiana. We'll tell you why the potato is getting a bad rap. Boy, nice and clean, too. Look at those. We'll be back in a minute.
Rotten reputation for packing on pounds may force the beloved starch off of students' lunch trays. At this rate, it won't be long before the government is forcing us to eat dirt. With more from the Black Gold Potato Farm in Winnemac, Indiana, Jeff Flock. Jeff, I'm guessing potato farmers are none too happy about this.
Well, and you know, because here's the deal. It's not, in addition to the fact that, you know, potatoes don't make you fat, eating too much of them with too much on there does, but the potato itself is actually a very nutritious and has no fat in terms of a vegetable. So there you go. This is the harvest that's coming in from the fields right now. I've got Mick Peck, appropriately named. You got a bushel and a peck of potatoes here. They're coming through, just so people know what they're talking about here. You're washing them from the fields here right now.
Yeah, we're washing them and sorting them and trying to ship just the highest quality potatoes to our customers.
So if I was to eat that potato right there, that's nutritious and not going to make me fat, is it?
Not at all. Only 110 calories, no fat, no cholesterol, no sodium.
This is the Black Gold potato farming operation. They've been growing potatoes for 80 years and places as far flung as the Dakotas, as well as here as in Indiana. And you know, you can grow potatoes. Potatoes are grown in all 50 states. What's the operation we're looking at right here?
We're looking at the optical sorter here that automatically kicks out defects, and then down onto the grading table where we have Black Gold employees picking others.
What are we seeing here? You see these people, what are they doing right there?
They're looking for any potato with a defect or a little bit of green, and we take those out so we only ship the highest quality potatoes.
What's the message you want to say to people at Harvard who say potatoes make people fat, to the USDA that says don't put them in lunches anymore?
Oh, we've got a very low-calorie potato here with zero fat whatsoever, very healthy vegetable. How can it be bad for you?
If you take a bite out of it, right there, that will not make you fat, because that is all nutrition. It's crunchy, too.
Thanks, Jeff. The problem is I like to throw it in a
vat of oil,
and that sort of makes me fat.
Yeah, it could use something there. Yeah.
Hey, a little salt and pepper, maybe a little paprika on there.